but we will celebrate.
Are you on?
I don't know. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. What happened?
I was thinking the same thing. My bow tie broke.
No, that's not what I'm talking about. What happened to the thing?
Oh my goodness. What happened here? Who would do such a thing?
Hello.
Should we start over? Should we reset? Take two?
Take two.
And action.
Oh no, what happened?
My bow tie broke.
Oh no, that's not what I'm talking about. I'm talking about the stage.
Oh my goodness. Who would do such a thing?
You know, I think I know who would do such a thing.
I can't believe this. Do you think that this was done on purpose?
I do. I do think this is done on purpose.
Well, you don't think that it was Jack and Jim when they went up that hill to fetch that pail of water, do you?
No, that couldn't be it.
What are you thinking?
Couldn't be them. Look at this. Precision. All of the pillars are knocked down on purpose.
It kind of just looks like someone was really inconsiderate and they knocked them down.
No. It's so precise. I know that it had to be done on purpose. You know, look at this. Look at this right here. Stormtrooper. Look, you can see one over here too. Stormtrooper laying on its side. Another stormtrooper right here. It was stormtroopers. Stormtroopers are back, and I'm gonna get them.
Mandalorian, you need to snap out of it.
Stormtroopers,
step out of it. Step out of it. Thank you. I rather needed that.
Barry, I am so sorry. I got pulled back to my bounty hunter days.
Bounty hunter?
Yeah, but that was a long, long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away.
Well, you know, I'm rather concerned now, because what if whoever did this comes back?
Don't worry. I've got us covered.
Perhaps something a little less lethal.
Oh. Okay, well, less lethal. Okay, I got, let's see here. I always come prepared.
What is that?
They're just rocket. They'll just shock you. That's not lethal.
But, I don't know if I want to be.
Try again. It's on the other side, maybe.
Well, at least that doesn't work, because I don't feel like being shocked today. Maybe we can tone it down just a little bit more.
Oh, okay. No rockets, then? Something...
Do you have everything in that bag?
Well, of course I have everything in this bag. I always come prepared.
You're rather like Mary Poppins.
Who's this Mary Poppins?
She's this really cool lady who like has a bag full of everything.
She's cool?
She's super cool.
Do I want to be like Mary Poppins? I'm Mary Poppins, y'all! She has an umbrella.
What do we
Mary
have there?
Mary Poppins, y'all, yeah. All right, so these are just floating orbs. You just have to be very careful.
Well, what happens if they hit you?
Well, you have to be very careful.
I was trying to be. Why do I need to be careful with this one?
Well, because, you know, if it hits too fiercely, then it'll freeze you.
Like that.
Oh, that was a lot. Oh, yeah, well... Yeah, unfreeze.
Oh, thank you very much. I'm rather thinking these things aren't safe near the children.
We can't freeze the children and leave them here all day.
VBS-style defenses.
VBS-style defense. I'm not sure what that means.
Yes, something a little bit more VBS-y.
Okay. So, like, some bombs?
Bombs?
Wait, no, like, you know.
What do you have there?
They're just, you know, it's a little thing I have in my bag. You go like this.
Oh my gosh, is it acid? Is it burning me? Is it burning my skin? What is this?
Barry, it's soap.
It's soap?
Yeah. And it smells Like bubblegum.
It's kind of bubblegummy. Okay, yeah. I think this will do just fine. I think what we need to do is take our soapy weapons.
Okay.
And we'll hide over there and see if anyone else comes out.
Okay.
But I don't know that I want to leave this for them
no,
to play with.
No, I don't think so. Okay.
All right,
here,
let's
have
hide.
Have another one.
The hill, to fetch a pail of water. Jack ran down and won the crown, and Jim had to carry the water. Why do you look like you're struggling?
I don't understand why I have to carry the bucket of water, eh?
Well, it's good cardio for you. You know, remember, waffle mentality.
All right, I'm just a flapjack. Okay, I get it. Okay,
cool. Well, hey. I think something's off.
Oh, my goodness. I just noticed.
Okay, hey. Excellent deduction. Why do you think something's off?
Well, because there's something different. Look, yesterday when we were here, I did not leave this stick here. It was right here. Can you believe it? Who touched my stick?
Hey, good job. I like where your mind's going. Is there anything else that you see that's off?
Well, let me look. I was dancing up here. No, I don't notice. Oh, yep. Wait. That kid right there, that kid, he was right there. You tried to trick me, Sneaky Pete. You almost pulled one over on me. Yeah, that kid, he's a little bit off, eh? That's all I noticed, though.
Hey, all right, great job. Love where your mind's at, okay? But did you notice these pillars are knocked over? There's toilet paper everywhere?
You know, oh, my goodness, eh? Like, who would do that? Did you do that?
I did. Did you do that?
I didn't do that. What kind of a person would do that? Maybe like a bad guy or something, eh?
Hey, okay, so listen. Okay. There was this one time for Halloween I dressed up as an FBI agent, right? My name was Burt Macklin. Oh. I watched a ton of, like, crime shows, and I know what we need to do in this time.
What do we need to
do,
eh?
So first we got to get something. We got to arm ourselves just in case the bad guy comes back.
Need some protection,
okay,
eh?
All right.
Yeah, okay.
All right, here we go. All right. And then we got to go back to back so we can see both sides.
All
okay.
Right.
Okay,
all right,
here we
got to form a
all
security
right.
circle. Okay, okay. No, the other way, the other
no, okay,
way.
All right.
There's
all right.
A bad side.
Is there anyone over there?
Okay. Are we on the lookout?
I don't see anyone.
I don't see anyone either.
Did they leave?
Get them! They got
I don't see.
Oh, no! It's the bad guy! It's the bad guy!
What is this?
It's
body.
It's soap. I feel icky. It's not time for my bath this year.
Well, sorry about that, but we thought you were the bad guys who came and destroyed the stage.
Well, we didn't do it. We thought maybe some other bad guy. Was it you guys?
No.
It was not us, but, you know, I think maybe we need to get a little cleaned up while the song team comes and leads us
in
the song.
Yeah, let's do that. I need to get this off me.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Okay. Go on, song team. Do your thing.
All right, so our first movement is going to be, it's going to be like, go, and you're just going to freestyle and do whatever, and then you're going to go with your right hand kind of like across the sky, because we're talking about the moon. It's like, you're walking on the moon, and now you're going to feel low, what they said wasn't true, and then on beautiful, you're going to go like this, beautiful, and then you're going to kind of step touch on the right, like, sticks and bones, break your bones, I know what you're feeling. Words like those won't steal your glow, like this. And then when it says one in a million, you're going to go one in a million. And then we're going to go like pumped up, really pumped up step clap to the right on this. This is for all the girls. Oh, whoops, I messed up. It's going to go this. This is for all the girls, so you're going to do a twirl for the girls, and then you're going to go down on the girls, but the guys get a little funky, like, this for all the boys. Uh-huh. And then on what, you'll see me turn around, but you're going to turn. Whatever you've been told, you're worth more than gold. And then it's going to go, so you lift your head up high, it's your time to shine. It's your time to shine. From the inside out, it shows you do whatever you want. You're worth more than gold. And so you'll see like a big clapping session. You're just going to go big claps, gold, old. So let's try it, okay?
true. You're beautiful. Sticks and stones break your bones. I know what you're feeling. Words like those won't steal your glow. You one in a million.
Thank you so much. That was great.
That brick went in my way.
I feel so much more refreshed now.
I feel clean. It's literally the best feeling in the world.
Oh, you guys took yours off? Oh, okay.
But you know what? Even though our stage is kind of like that, the show must go on. So one of the things we need to do right now is we're going to practice our Truth Seekers motto. Do you guys remember the motto?
Wait, what's the motto?
What's the motto with you?
Duh, twice. 2 days, man. 2 days.
All right, so remember, the first part of the Truth Seeker motto is discover the truth of Jesus.
And then second part is apply it to our lives.
And then the third part is share it with others.
And then after that, we say...
And that's the truth.
And that's the truth.
Whoop, there it is.
All right, so do we go? Here we go. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Discover the truth of Jesus.
Apply it to our lives.
Apply it to our lives.
Share it with others.
Share it with others.
And that's the truth.
Whoop, there it is. Whoop, there it is.
I like this guy right here. Check him out. He's getting all kinds of
Woo!
So, yes.
Can anyone dance like that? I bet you can.
That is great. So, we're going to share the truth with everybody.
So hold on. I've been really thinking about our motto because it's like a super awesome motto, and we were just talking about it, and the whole share it with others. I mean, do we really have to share it with everybody? Like, do we have to share it with bad guys who messed up our stage?
Yeah. I don't want to share it with these guys.
It's a valid point. I mean, do we really have to share it with people who would do something like that?
I don't want to.
I mean, I guess if we're thinking about it, I mean, who else should we disqualify?
Would, like, we have to share it with everybody, you're saying? Like, even people who lie? Like, people who lie all the time?
Well,
or
perhaps
something?
We should disqualify people who lie from
all
being
right.
shared.
Okay.
If
all you've right. ever lied,
I like that idea.
We're not, you're not allowed to be here, eh? Okay. Oh, what about stealing? Yeah, yeah, if you've ever stolen anything. Has anyone ever stolen anything? No, okay, you're good kids.
What about disobeying our parents?
Oh, has anyone here ever disobeyed your parents? Oh, there's a commandment about
that. These guys did over here.
You know, I'm thinking VBS is over because we pretty much disqualified everybody.
All right,
so
guys,
I guess it's
go
time
home.
To go home.
Everybody's right. disqualified.
See you next year.
Bye.
Hold on there.
Yep.
I think we're missing a big point, and I think it's time for me to share my truth because, you know, Jesus wanted everyone to hear the truth.
But like everyone?
Everyone. So let's get the song team back up here while I think about this for a minute. And right. I have a story to share
this
with you.
This is going to take some convincing.
You ready to dance, buddy? Let's do this. Come on.
All right, so we're going to learn some more movements, all right? So the main part of this song is you're going to go, I'm trading my sorrow, I'm trading my shame, I'm laying it down for the joy of the Lord. And then there's another part that goes, I'm trading my sickness, I'm trading my pain, I'm laying it down for the joy of the Lord. And then there's a really important part, okay? It's okay if you mess up, it's just fun. So a lot of the song is gonna go, yes, Lord, okay? Thumbs up and make an L. So it's gonna go, yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. And it's gonna repeat, you got that? All right.
Destroy. I blast beyond the curse, for his promise will.
incredible.
That's a good workout right there.
That's a lot of cardio.
All right.
Oh, hey, Mandy, you got something to teach us?
I do. I think it's time to share the truth that I've learned about Jesus.
All right, so you can put up your thingy later.
Yeah.
When we fix it.
Yeah, it's going to need to be fixed. All right, but so that's teach okay. us. All right, so our story today is about a man named Zacchaeus. Can you say Zacchaeus?
Zacchaeus.
Good job. Now, Zacchaeus had no friends.
What? Oh. Like no friends at all?
Yeah, no friends at all.
How could that possibly happen, that somebody has no friends at all?
Well, you see, it's because Zacchaeus was the bad guy.
What?
Dun, dun, dun.
Wait.
Mm-hmm. Why was he the bad guy?
Yeah.
Though?
So,
like, what did he do?
Yeah. Here we go. I have a demonstration. So I'm gonna give you each 5 candies.
Candies are literally my favorite.
Oh, okay. Calm down. There you go.
Hey, okay, Jim, you want to trade?
So those candies you got for all your hard work, okay?
Yes.
Now, oh, are you okay?
Yeah, he was trying to take my candy, eh?
Okay, how about you get to be Zacchaeus in this story?
You say he's the bad guy, though.
Yeah, but Zacchaeus was the bad guy because he was supposed to collect other people's stuff, other people's money.
Okay.
So this candy is going to represent that money. So you have to collect money for the government, also, as Zacchaeus, kept extra for yourself.
I'll be Zacchaeus, I get more candy? Okay,
yeah.
What do I do?
Yeah. You,
mine, buddy.
The government needs 2 of their candies, but you're going to take 4 instead because you're greedy.
Oh.
So you get 4 of their 5 candies.
Okay, is there anything else about Zacchaeus I should know? Like, I need to get in character here. Like,
Yeah, well, he was a wee little man, that's why I picked you.
All right. So all right. Like,
no, but he was smaller, so get even smaller.
Like,
no,
like,
smaller.
Like how small?
Like he was the shortest. Oh, well, he didn't lay on the ground, so just there. That's good. That's good right there.
Okay.
Okay? And he went around collecting more than he should have.
Well, hey, buddy.
But this is my candy.
It's time to pay your taxes,
no, it's
eh?
My candy.
Hey, how many monies do you have? I need 4.
These are 5 of mine.
I need 4 for the government.
These are 5 of mine.
Hey, this is the laws you voted for. Okay, here we go. So, like, 2 for the government, and then 2 for me.
But now I just have 1.
That had the wrapper on it, Zacchaeus.
That's why it made my teeth tingly. Okay. Hey, so, no. That one's mine, and then I get 2 more. Well, you could add the last one,
I spent all my time unwrapping those.
Don't be greedy. Okay.
You know, I'm not liking this Zacchaeus character very much.
Sure, now I only have 1 candy.
I think he's pretty awesome, eh?
If you were going to share 2 of your candies, but your friend took 4 instead, that would be pretty sad, right? And so that's why Zacchaeus didn't have any friends.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Starting to make a little bit more sense.
I want friends, though.
But then Jesus came to town, okay? Mm. So we need to set up our next scene for when Jesus comes to town. Well, you're already going to be Zacchaeus, okay?
All right,
you stay there.
Okay.
All right. Now, my friend, I need you to be a tree.
That is literally the greatest role I could do. Tree.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. And Barry?
Yes.
There's a lot of other people in this story, and there's a big crowd, so I just need you to be, think multiple.
Multiple. 1 times 1 is 1.
Oh.
1 times 2 is 1.
Oh, right.
2.
No, just
1
be.
1 times 3.
Yeah, just be a lot of people.
Oh, I'm a lot of people. I'm
okay,
someone
okay.
Over
now,
here,
Zacchaeus.
And I'm someone over
Zacchaeus,
here.
Zacchaeus, you are behind
I'm
all
going
of
to
these
stand
people.
Here.
Yeah.
Oh, I see
look
Jesus
out,
coming.
Okay. Hey, you make a better.
Hey, it's Jesus. Did you know Jesus is coming?
Hey, you make a better
so
door than
Jesus
window,
was
hey?
Coming to town, but Zacchaeus couldn't see anything because he was too small.
I
bet
Jesus.
Some of you, you know, there's some preschoolers in the back that sometimes can't see. Huh. Yeah, he couldn't see anything. So, instead, he decided to go climb the sycamore tree.
That's me. I'm the tree.
Yeah. Good job, Zacchaeus. Yep. So,
how's your back feeling, eh?
How's the weather up there?
Oh, man.
Zacchaeus was up
hurting?
In the tree.
You're definitely not a wee little man, I'll tell you that.
Zacchaeus was up in the tree, and then he could see Jesus teaching everyone. And guess what? Jesus saw him, too.
He's
yeah.
looking right at me, eh?
Yeah. And you know what Jesus did? He asked Zacchaeus, I want to go to dinner at your house.
At my house?
The bad guy's
the
house.
Bad guy? Wait. Yeah. The bad guy's house? Why would Jesus choose the bad guy to go eat dinner with? That just doesn't seem logical.
Because Jesus was a friend to everyone.
Even the bad guys.
To the good guys, the bad guys, the sinners. And you know what?
What?
You know what we need to realize? We're sinners too. Remember we talked about disobeying our parents and lying? Those are sins. So we do bad stuff too. We're the bad guy too.
What?
But that's okay. Because Jesus wants to be a friend to everyone, even the sinners. And that means he wants to be a friend to us. And maybe the kids that don't listen that you're around. So we need to be a friend to everyone, whether they're nice or not so nice.
So we should share with everyone.
Yeah. We need to tell the Jesus's truth to everyone. Because he wants to be our friend, and that's the truth.
Whoop, there it is. Whoop, there it is.
Okay, let's pray. Can you close your hands? Bow your heads? Dear God, thank you so much for VBS and all of the stories we get to learn about Jesus. Please help us throughout the day learn about how you love everyone, and you want to be everyone's friend. Please help us at our stations, help us listen to our crew leaders, and have a wonderful day. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Amen.
All right, so we have a couple of instructions just to remind us where we're going. The blue crew, where's the blue crew? The blue crew, you're going to be heading over here to the game area. Yellow crew, where's my yellow crew? All of our yellow crew are going to head right through those doors right behind us. And then the red crew is where? All right, our red crew is going to be heading to the breezeway to do some crafts. Have a great day today at VBS, right, everybody, and seek that truth.
I'm straight in my pain.
team is something else. They're really good, eh?
Oh, yeah. That was awesome. So, you know, I think you're forgetting something. I think that you're forgetting that the bad guys, they're already here.
What?
Bad guys are already here. Bad guys are already here. Bad guys are already here. Bad guys are here. Bad guys. Bad guys. Where?
Right. Stop! No!
Are they gone?
Guys, we're the bad guys. Okay, not what I meant either. remember that Jesus is a friend of sinners, and all of us are sinners.
Oh, man. You know? Yes. You're right. We did learn that this morning, right before we set our truth seeker motto. Maybe we need to start there and reset.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, come back.
Do you all remember the truth seeker motto? All right.
Do you remember the motto?
We're going to do it the way we did this morning, to remind ourselves, to reset that we are the bad guys because we are the sinners. So we'll say, then you say, and then we'll go through it together. You guys ready?
Yeah. Gonna nail it. Gonna
ready.
Nail it.
One, two, three. Discover the truth of Jesus.
Apply it to our lives. Share it with others.
Share it with others.
And that's the truth. Whoop, there it is. Whoop, there it is.
You know, I really have a really hard time understanding how people can whoop while sitting down.
Oh, yeah. That's a good point.
That's a good point.
Okay, let's stand up. Okay, my section's going to be the loudest, though.
Ready?
Okay,
now,
guys,
if
I believe in you.
If you've been to VBS before, we always say, hey, I wonder if we can shout it so loud that the neighbors can hear. But we're actually outside, and the neighbors could probably actually hear. So let's see if we can really make them hear. Are you guys ready? Here we go. One, two, three. Discover the truth of Jesus.
Apply it to our lives. Share it with others.
And that's the truth.
And that's the truth.
Whoop, there it is. Whoop.
That was a wonderful job. You can sit down. Good.
Okay, I think I'm reset now.
Good.
I'm ready.
So you have to remember that what we learned this morning. We learned that Jesus is a friend of sinners. Have you ever done anything bad?
Well, like me? Like today or like ever?
Like ever or both?
Oh, yeah, so like I totally stole that kid's gummy bear. That's one thing I did. I shouldn't have done that.
Yeah.
So, that makes you a sinner. Oh, yeah, I guess that's true. I'm the bad guy.
Yeah.
You know, I remember yesterday on my way home, this guy cut me off, and it was his fault, and I got so angry, and in my mind, I said things that I know I should not have said.
Ooh.
So I guess that makes me a sinner.
That means you're the bad guy, too.
I'm the bad guy.
You know, and yesterday, you know, when I showed up, I said I ran all the way here from the last one. I took a car half the way here.
Jackhammer.
So you're saying you lied?
Yeah, I lied.
Yeah.
I guess you're the bad guy too.
I guess we're all the bad guys.
I guess we're all the bad guys.
Me too. I've gotten really angry before and slammed something on the ground, and that's not the way I should react.
No.
You know, we all sin.
So it doesn't do us any good to try to keep the bad guys out?
Nope. Because we're the bad guys too. But the good thing is that Jesus wants to share the truth with us too. He wants to share with the truth with all the bad guys because we're all bad guys. We're all sinners. But Jesus is the good guy. He never sins.
Oh, that's good news. Okay.
Yeah, but he still wants to share the truth with us. Isn't that exciting?
It is.
So what we need to do is make sure that we share the truth with everyone else, just like Jesus did. And that's the truth.
Whoop, there it is. Whoop, there it is.
Oh,
Okay, so what you're saying is that we need to be friends with other people, even if they're the bad guys.
This is the way.
Are you sure? Are you sure?
I have spoken.
Okay, then. Oh, so we need to be friends with sinners the way that Jesus was the friend with us, right?
Oh, yeah. What I meant to say is that's the truth.
Ah.
Whoop, there it is. Whoop, there it is.
Okay.
I wonder if it will stay.
I think it's time. I think that means that we can put up the plaque for today. We learned our truth.
Will it stick, though?
I hope so. Come on, stick.
You can do it. All right. All right, Dana.
Yeah!
We learned it there.
That is excellent news. I think we need to celebrate with one more song.
I love it. Let's dance.
Let's give one more round of applause to our song crew.
All right, wonderful job. You guys having fun? Awesome. All right, we're gonna pray and then make sure you listen for special instructions after from Mr. Barry, Mr. Smart. All right? Fold your hands, bow your heads. Dear God, thank you so much for all the fun that we're having. Thank you for sending Jesus and that he teaches us to be a friend to everyone, the good guys, the bad guys, even sinners. Please forgive us for all our sins. Please help us have a wonderful rest of the week learning about your son.
In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. All right. So, a couple of things. Just like last time, crew leaders, you can collect the name tags of your crew and make sure you hold on to them for tomorrow. They can take their crafts home with them. Now, there's one other thing that I want to make sure that you're aware of. Listen carefully. If you like the songs that we're playing here at VBS, they're all on a downloadable playlist on Spotify, and we have these little cards here that will be available at a table as you're leaving. You can grab these, and it'll allow you to download and play the songs that you're hearing all week long and beyond. Does that sound fun? All right, make sure your parents pick up one of these cards so that you too can have the music at home. We will see you all tomorrow. Have a great day.
See you tomorrow.